Imagine a project with a CEO who has a senior executive background in projects like Cadena and ANKR, and a CPO who has held senior executive positions in Tendermint Cosmos, which has a value exceeding $10 billion. Also, having partnerships with ANKR and Qtum, both of which have market caps exceeding $200 million. The project in question is none other than Tenet Protocol, whose name we have frequently heard lately. Tenet is the EVM-compatible Cosmos Layer 1 that is the first implementation of Diversified Proof of Stake backing its native stablecoin. While we haven't fully grasped the concept of Proof of Stake yet, where did Diversified Proof of Stake come from? What does EVM-compatible or Layer 1 mean? You are confused, right? Let's simplify it a bit further. Layer 1 refers to the base layer of a blockchain or distributed ledger technology. This is the underlying main network where transactions are processed and finalized. For example, in the context of Ethereum, Layer 1 refers to the Ethereum mainnet where all the original transactions occur and are permanently recorded. Layer 1 networks operate using their own consensus mechanisms like proof of work or proof of stake. While Layer 1 forms the base, other layers like Layer 2 solutions can be built on the top to enhance the base layer's capabilities. For instance, Layer 2 solutions are often designed to improve scalability, reducing transaction times and costs by processing transactions off the main chain and then recording the final state to the Layer 1 blockchain. This allows the network to handle higher transaction volumes without overloading the main chain. The Ethereum Virtual Machine, EVM, is a crucial part of the Ethereum infrastructure. It's a runtime environment that executes all smart contracts on the Ethereum network. And the term EVM-compatible refers to other blockchains that have adopted the same smart contract technology as Ethereum. This means developers can write smart contracts in the same way they do for Ethereum, and these contracts will work on any EVM-compatible blockchain. Tenet is an EVM-compatible Layer 1 that leverages the power of Diversified Proof of Stake, a novel Proof of Stake framework, to provide enhanced network security and a variety of yield opportunities. Grasping the mechanism of DiPoS is fundamentally linked to recognizing that traditional proof of stake, where a solitary asset is utilized for achieving network consensus, has emerged as the preferred consensus mechanism for contemporary blockchain initiatives. Yet, despite its advantages, reduced fees, scalability, and a greener footprint, there hasn't been much innovation in POS models. That's where Tenet's DiPoS comes in. It allows validators to stake a diversified basket of assets, thus enhancing the network's security by eliminating the risk of being dominated by a large holder of a single asset. This diversification boosts security of the entire network, since any potential attacker would need a significant market share in all these assets to compromise the network. One of the most important components of Tenet's DiPoS is its usage of liquid staking derivatives. These are tokens that represent a stake in a proof-of-stake network, providing more liquidity than traditional staking. With Tenet, LST holders can stake their assets to become validators or delegators, thus earning not only the usual yield associated with their LSTs, but also transaction fees and block rewards generated by the Tenet network. This dual yield mechanism makes Tenet especially attractive to LST holders. Dear GTWars subscribers, we talked about the Tenet protocol that pre-sale on DAO Maker platform in this video. It is safe to remind you that the given information in this video is not an investment advice and it is suggested for you to do your own research before investing. Don't forget to comment your questions and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.